Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing this glitter eye smoky dark purple Halloween look in July. It's not even a Halloween look, I wear this every day. So if you want to see how it gets done, keep on watching. So again, with the basic face, I already did my foundation, my contouring, everything's pretty much done. The next step is to prime my eyes, and I'm going to be using the Urban Decay Eyebrow Primer and Primer Potion Original. And from this point on, it's going to be all voiceover. Woo! So I'm going to be taking the pink and purple from the Electric Palette from Urban Decay, and I'm going to be putting that all over my eyelid. So for this next part, I am going to be using the Peach Palette. I know that it is no longer available to the public and is discontinued, but you can use any dark purple or any black. It's okay, it doesn't have to be the same one. I'm just going to be darkening up the edges with that. Once your eyes are darker than your soul, it's ready to blend them out. I'm going to be taking the same brush that I use, just kind of cleaning it off and blending out the edges to make it look nice and smoky. Here I'm taking Too Faced, and it's a highlighting pencil, and I'm just going to highlight my brow bone. And the next step is the black glitter and purple glitter. This one is from NYX and the other one is from a brand that I have no idea. I'm mixing up the two and adhering it to my eyelid with a little bit of eyelash glue. After you put the eyelash glue on your eyelid, I'm going to spray my brush with some setting spray, and that's going to pick up the glitter so I can put it on my eyelid. So for this look, I did a gradient of glitter. I did a combination of the black and purple, and that part was in the middle. Then I did just pure black towards the outer corner, and then pure purple in the inner corner. And that's what's going to give you that nice glitter gradient. It's true, I crave you. And now I'm taking NYC's translucent powder. It's like $2 and you can find it at Walmart, and it works amazing to get out any fallout. Then I'm going to be using my favorite mascara from It Cosmetics. And then I'm going to put some lashes and line my eyes, and the look is halfway complete. Let's just stop and think before I lose faith. That was stupid. So now I'm going to be priming my lips with Too Faced Lip Primer in the matte formula. Then I'm going to take two liquid lipsticks to do the ombre lip, and it is the NYX Liquid Suede Oh Put It On. And it's the darkest purple shade that they have, and it's amazing. Then I'm going to be taking Kat Von D's shade in LUV Love. I'm going to be mixing those together to get that ombre feel. I walked into the room dripping in gold. I walked into the room dripping in gold. A wave of heads did tie. So whenever I do a dark lip like this, I like to take a concealer and opposite line it. So I'm just gonna line the outer part of my lips with the concealer, and just to sharpen it up and make it look a lot cleaner. So once you've done this step, your look is complete. And I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. They're a lot of fun to make, so whatever you guys want to see, just let me know. Like, share, subscribe, add me on Facebook, on Snapchat, Instagram, and make sure to check out some of my other videos, you guys. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys in my next one.